Spirit, through this day, how do you want my life to exemplify you? And Holy Spirit, would you be with me? Like, we need to be praying to Holy Spirit, because they're three in the same. I pray to God, I pray to Jesus, you know, like when I'm in prayer, I'll be like, God, I love you, Jesus, thank you for this day. Holy Spirit, please be with me. But it's kind of like a lesser than in my mind version of Jesus and God, and that is not the case at all. Holy Spirit is Jesus' advocate. Right before Jesus died, he told his disciples about Holy Spirit. And this briefly, he just said, I have much more to say to you, more than you can now bear. When he, the Spirit of truth, comes, he will guide you into all truth. He will not speak on his own. He will speak only what he hears. This is Holy Spirit. And he will tell you what is yet to come. He will glorify me, because it is from me that you will receive what he will make known to you. All that belongs to the Father is mine. That is why I said the Spirit will receive from me what he will make known to you. So, like, Jesus is, like, telling Holy Spirit all these things, and, like, do that. The Holy Spirit is Jesus' advocate, because Jesus is in heaven right now with God. Jesus graciously gave us his Holy Spirit so that we don't have to live on here alone. We don't have to be just foreigners on this earth. We have Holy Spirit to help us, and that is so beautiful. Residents of Mesopotamia. Your sons and daughters will prophesy. Your young men will see dreams. Your young men will see visions. Your old men will dream dreams. Even on my servants, both men and women, I will pour out my spirit.